I take a break from the Insta pics to tell you about the days I was 5 or 6. Said I ain't ever even played a game before. When my bros brought home Moon Patrol, I was entranced, my eyes were starry. My bro let me know, it's called Atari. A lifelong love affair started right there. And I played every game that my bros brought near. But it was a long before I got obsessed. We were walking in the CSI NES. A Sunday morning in my Sunday best. Saw Mario running and I put him to the test. Mario Brothers 1, 2, and 3. Zelda and Link were so dear to me. And I was never alone. I was playing Punch Out, getting TKOs and touchdowns to Tecmo Bowl. Making my way to the top like gum. My bubble bobble never pop when I'm having this fun. I don't even know what to do. I can hop in a plane, 1942. I try to survive in the land of Clue. Apollo and Zexus try to kill Jason. Always perplexed us. Dr. Mario feeling infectious. Every new game somehow impressed us. I can kill Hitler, Bionic Commando. These Capcom games, man, there's nothing they can handle. Fighting nightmares with Nemo in Dreamland. Just like Kirby, I'll be living the dream. And these NES games done got my brain. I don't even know if y'all hearing me. About to go, go conspiracy. Paperboy, Popeye, Spy Hunter, one more try. Rushing attack on the field of track. Thinking about it, man, it takes me back. Captain Skyhawk felt like the best. And who can forget Festus Quest? Kung Fu, Hogan's Alley, Balloon Fight, Doug Hunt, Metroid, Excitebike. All these NES games. All these NES games, man.